हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ सुभाष नागर से फ्रॉम श्री दिगंबर जैन गुरुकुल हाई स्कूल सोलापुर। आई शैल वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन दिस सेशन ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू, टॉपिक नंबर 5, इट इज़ कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री। फ्रेंड्स, टिल नाउ इन द डिफरेंट 5 पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री वी हैव बीन डिस्कस्ड विद द फॉलोइंग इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स। Distance between any two points on a number line, distance formula, section formula, midpoint formula, centroid formula, slope of a line. Today we will discuss with activity based problems and question number 4 and 5. Friends, before discussing those, let us revise the important formula that you have been discussed in this topic. Distance between any two points on a number line. If x1 and x2 are the coordinates of the point A and B, and x2 is greater than x1, then length of segment AB is given as AB is equal to x2 minus x1. Distance formula. If AX1Y1 and BX2Y2 are any two points in the XY plane, then distance AB is equal to under root into bracket x2 minus x1 bracket raised to square plus into bracket y2 minus y1 bracket raised to square. The coordinates of the origin are 0, 0. If coordinates of point P are xy, then distance OP is equal to under root x square plus y square. Section formula. The coordinates of the point which divide the line segment joining the points AX1Y1 and BX2Y2 in the ratio MS to N are given by the x coordinate is MX2 plus NX1 divided by M plus N, and y coordinate is MY2 plus NY1 divided by M plus N. Midpoint formula. The coordinates of the midpoints of a segment joining AX1Y1 and BX2Y2 are given by the x coordinate is x1 plus x2 divided by 2 and y coordinate is y1 plus y2 divided by 2. Now centroid formula. If x1y1, x2y2 and x3y3 are the vertices of a triangle, then the coordinates of the centroid are x coordinate is x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3 and y coordinate is y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. Now slope of the line. If x1, y1 and x2, y2 are any two points on the line L, then the slope of the line L is equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Based on these problems, let us discuss a few problems. Activity based problem. This is for 2 marks. Complete the following activity to find the slope of the line passing through the points P minus 3, 1 and Q 5 minus 2. Friends, the activity is like this. Here A 3, 1, which is you can write AX1, Y1 so that you will get X1 is equal to 3 and Y1 is equal to 1 also, and B is equal to 5, 3 and B is equal to X2, Y2. Therefore, X2 is equal to 5 and Y2 is equal to, you have to write in the box. Slope of the line AB is equal to y2 minus y1 divided by, you have to write denominator, which is equal to into bracket 3 minus 1 divided by the value you have to write, the answer 2 by 2. So what comes the result that you have to write? So slope of the line AB is equal to 1. Friends, we will complete the solution of this activity like this. Here A31, AX1Y1, so x1 is 3 and y1 is 1. Therefore, B53 and BX2Y2, which will be X25 and Y2, will come up 3. In the box, the answer is 3. Slope of the line AB is equal to Y2 minus Y1 divided by X2 minus X1. X2 minus X1, you have to write in the box, which will be equal to, putting the values, 3 minus 1 divided by, in the box, it will be 5 minus 3. So, 2 upon 2. So, the answer is 1. The slope of the line is 1. You have to replicate the answers in the boxes. Now, let us consider one more problem that could be asked for 3 marks activity based. If the points A minus 4 minus 2, B minus 3 minus 7, C 3 2 and D 2 3 are joined serially, find the type of the quadrilateral ABCD by completing the following activity. So, here they have given slope of the line AB is equal to minus 7 minus into bracket minus 2, minus 3 minus into bracket minus 4. What is the answer that you would write in the box? Slope of the line BC is equal to minus 2 minus of minus 7 divided by 3 minus of minus 3. You have to write the answer in the box. Slope of the line CD is equal to 3 minus of minus 2 divided 2 minus 3. Answer you have to write. Slope of the line AD is equal to 3 minus of minus 2 divided 2 minus of minus 4. That you have to write in the box. So, here quadrilateral ABCD, slopes of the opposite sides are what? That you have to write. Therefore, quadrilateral ABCD is so and so. So, we'll start that activity solution. Slope of the line AB is equal to minus 7 minus of minus 2. See here, minus 7 minus of minus 2 is plus 2. Minus 7 plus 2 is minus 5 at the numerator. Minus 5 minus of minus 4. That will be plus 4. Minus 3 plus 4 is 1. So, minus 5 upon 1 is minus 5 in the box. Similarly, slope of the line BC is equal to minus 2. Minus of minus 7 is plus 7. That is, answer is 5. 3 minus of minus 3. Minus 3 means it will be plus 3 plus 3 is 6. So, answer is 5 by 6. Slope of line CD is equal to 3 minus of minus 5 minus 2 divided by 2 minus 3. 3 minus of minus 2 is 5. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. So, answer is minus 5. Slope of line AD is equal to 3 minus of minus 2, that is plus 3 plus 2 is 5. 2 minus of minus 4, that is 2 plus 4, 6. So, answer is 5 by 6. Here, in quadrilateral ABCD, the slopes of the opposite sides are equal. For example, slope of line AB and slope of line CD, opposite sides which are equal. Similarly, slope of line BC and line AD are equal. As opposite sides having the equal slopes, therefore, quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. This is for 3 marks. So, friends, we will discuss problems that could be question number 4 and 5. One problem we will discuss. Prove that the points 3, 0, 6, 4 and minus 1, 3 are the vertices of a right angle triangle. Here, let A, 3, 0, B, 6, 4 and C, minus 1, 3 be the given points. By using distance formula, we will get AB is equal to under root S6 minus 3 bracket raised to square plus 4 minus 0 bracket raised to square. Therefore, under root 3 square plus 4 square. So, under root 9 plus 16, that leads to root of 25, which is 5. Friends, here squaring on both sides, we are getting AB square is equal to 25, statement 1. Now, BC is equal to under root minus 1 minus 6 bracket raised to square plus 3 minus 4 bracket raised to square, which will be minus 7 bracket raised to square plus minus 1 bracket raised to square. So, it will be minus 7 square is 49, 1 square is minus 1 square is 1. So, the answer is root of 50, that is 5 root 2. Therefore, you can write BC square is equal to that is 50, statement 2. Also, AC is equal to under root minus 1 minus 3 bracket raised to square plus 3 minus 0 bracket raised to square. So, you can write under root minus 4 square plus 3 square. So, AC is equal to under root 16 plus 9, which will be root of 25, that is 5. At the same time, squaring on both sides, you are getting AC square is equal to 25, statement number 3. Friends, you can see here that since the sum of any two sides is greater than the third side, therefore the points A, B, C form a triangle. Also here, AB is equal to AC. The value of AB is in statement 1 above, that is 5, and AC is also 5. Both are equal, therefore triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. From 1 and 3, what you can write that AB square plus AC square is equal to 25 plus 25, that is 50, statement 4. From 2 and 4, what you can say that AB square plus AC square is equal to BC square. So, by converse of the Pythagoras theorem, you can say that triangle ABC is a right angle triangle with right angle at A. Therefore, the points 3, 0, 6, 4 and minus 1, 3 are the vertices of a right angle triangle. This could be for 3 mark or 4 mark, they will ask. Now, let us consider one more problem. The centers of a circle is 2A and A minus 7. Find the values of A if the circle passing through the point 11 minus 9 and has a diameter of 10 root 2 units. Since the points 11 minus 9 lies on the circle with center 2A and A minus 7, therefore by using the distance formula, we will get radius of the circle is equal to under root 2A minus 11 bracket to square plus A minus 7 in one bracket minus 9 bracket to square in another bracket. So, you will get under root 2a minus 1 11 bracket raised to square plus a minus 7 plus 9 bracket raised to square. Therefore, under root 2a minus 11 bracket raised to square plus a plus 2 bracket raised to square plus 9 minus 7, that is plus 2. Now we'll expand this one. 2a minus 11 bracket to square. The expansion is 4a square minus 44a plus 121. And the expansion of a plus 2 is a square plus 4a plus 4. I will simplify again. Radius of the circle, which will be equal to under root 4a square plus a square is 5a square minus 44a plus 4a, that is minus 40a, plus 120 and plus 4, that is plus 125. Friends, we know diameter is 10 root 2 units they have given. Now, but twice of the radius is the diameter. Now we'll substitute the values. 2 into radius is given under root 2a square minus 40a plus 125 is equal to 10 root 2. We'll square on both sides. 2 square is 4 and square root in the bracket that removed. So it could be 5a square minus 40a plus 125 is equal to 10 square is 100 and root 2 square is simply 2. So 5a square minus 40a plus 125 is equal to 100 into 2 divided by 4. After simplification, therefore, we will get 5a square minus 40a plus 125 is equal to 50. We will bring 50 this side. So 5a square minus 40a plus 125 minus 50, that leads to 5a square minus 40a plus 75. 125 minus 50 is 75. Now we will divide by 5. You will get a common, it is taken, a square minus 80 plus 15. So a square minus 80 plus 15 is equal to 0. When 5 goes that side, right hand side, 0 upon 5 is 0 itself. Therefore, now we'll factorize this one. So factorization is 5 and 3. A square minus 5u minus 3 plus 15 is equal to 0. In the first two terms, we'll get a common into bracket a minus 5 minus 3. Under that is a minus 5. So into bracket a minus 5 under bracket a minus 3 is equal to 0. So you can write a minus 3 is equal to 0 or a minus 5 is equal to 0. So you can write either a is equal to 5 or a is equal to 3. Therefore, the value of a are 3 and 5. So friends, what we discussed today is problems that are based on the following subtopics. Important formula from this topic. Then we discussed activity based problems in question number 2a for 2 marks. Activity based problems in question number 3 for 3 marks. Problems from question number 4 and 5. For an example, these examples are taken. You may prepare parallel examples. So you may try for these problems. Point A minus 1 y and B 5 7 lie on the circle with center O 2 minus 3 y. Find the value of y, hence find the radius of the circle. Show that the points A 2 minus 2, B 7 3, C 11 minus 1 and D 6 minus 6 are the vertices of parallelogram. Find the value of k if the points L 1 minus 1 and M 5 7 and N 8 k are collinear. Find the lengths of the medians of a triangle whose vertices are P minus 1 1, Q 5 minus 3 and R 3 5. So friends, don't forget of the famous words by APJ Abdul Kalam. We should not give up and we should not allow the problems to defeat us. Very nice wording. Think over this. So if you like this video, please subscribe, share. With these words, I would like to say thank you.